like there is such a thing as having a private life in Hollywood. That's right. Now, this is not the first time that the rapper's Twitter page has been hacked. He also had a problem late last year when someone got on and was posting false concert information. Well, that'll do for today's entertainment news. I'm Erin Nicole.
Thank you.